In this video, we will show you the three ways to turn off your active status on Facebook. Use the clickable sections below to keep track of your steps during this tutorial. First, log into your Facebook account. Click the Messenger icon in the top right corner. In the drop-down menu, click the three-dot icon at the top. Click Turn Off Active Status in the drop-down menu. A pop-up will appear asking who you want to see your offline status. Select All Contacts for everyone across Facebook to see your offline status. Select All Contacts Except to enter the names of those you want to keep seeing your active status, and select Only Some Contacts to enter the names of those you do not want to see your active status. Click OK when you're done. Open the Facebook app on your phone. Tap the hamburger menu. Tap Settings and Privacy, and then tap Settings. Scroll down and tap Active Status under the Privacy section. Toggle off Show When You're Active, and then confirm by tapping Turn Off. Open the Messenger app on your phone. Tap your profile's avatar at the top left corner of the screen. Tap Active Status, toggle off Show When You're Active, and then confirm by tapping Turn Off.